God has deluded us in three different ways: waking, dreaming, and sleeping.
God has deluded us.
Yes.
Krishna has deluded us.
Yes.
So Krishna doesn't teach you to meditate.
Yes, he does.
There we go then. So the way to the truth is coming from Krishna, the one you say lied to you in the first place. Because by your own admission, the Hindu God lies, and by our theology, a liar is the devil.
So he's deceived us, but he gave us the truth.
What's an illusion?
An illusion is you don't see it the way it is.
What's a deception?
Thing is the same thing.
That guy's arrest my case.